And one out of every four Arkansans are owed money or assets. Now the state government is making one change to Arkansas's unclaimed property site, changing it from a .com to a .gov. The state auditor says he believes this will help people to feel more comfortable entering their name because they know it's the real deal. In total, there's more than $400 million worth in the state, most in the form of cash. That address is now claimitar.gov.